Supabase Realtime allows you to subscribe to three types of events: broadcast, for sending and receiving messages between clients; presence, for sharing state between clients; and Postgres Changes, for notifying clients when data in the database changes. Today, we're introducing Database Broadcast, a faster, more efficient way to subscribe to database changes. This feature gives you precise control over which data you're monitoring and what the client receives. Similarly to Postgres Changes, Database Broadcast allows you to subscribe to insert, update, and delete events on a particular table. However, it provides much more granular control over what is sent to the client. Previously, when receiving the payload for an update event, the client would receive the entire row of both the new and old version of that data, without any ability to filter out unnecessary columns or include additional data from other related tables. Database Broadcast allows you to specify the exact shape of the data you want the client to receive. This eliminates overfetching columns and the need to follow up with an additional request to join related data. Database Broadcast is a huge step forward in making Supabase Realtime more performant and scalable, and we can't wait to see what you're going to build with it.